Johan Neeskens was part of the wonderful Dutch team of the 70s. In 1974, his goal scoring helped Holland reach the final. It was Neeskens who scored the penalty after Cruyff had been brought down in the first 2 minutes of the final. Although not as prolific in front of goal in 1978, his contribution shouldn't be underestimated in helping his team to a second successive World Cup final. Johan Neeskens, one of the architects of total football.